Well, hello there and good day. Thank you for joining me. I am Frost PDP, and today we are playing Crusader Kings 2 as powerful Poland or Wild Wendish or I don't know what, because we're in war with the Byzantine Empire and we have a problem. We've lost a lot of battles. And it would not be impossible or implausible for them to win this war very easily if we can't find some opening somewhere that gives us an advantage. Now, I'll be the first to admit, some of these problems are my own creation. I just took bad battles. I thought I could win some stuff or at least do better than I did. Right now, I'm looking for any potential opening. So that would be... this isn't a bad one. It is across the strait, but it's just... it's not enough. It's too close to their army, and it's too not a city. I'm really looking for a city as the top holding. Some of these would be great, but they're not vulnerable enough. I also have to deal with raiders, which normally I wouldn't care about, but I'm like strapped for money. My mercs all spawned in way wrong areas. Like, for some reason, they spawned up here, and it's just like, great, now I have to go deal with them. Alright, let's try to kill these things. This can just group up. I mean, they scorched my capital. Like, it doesn't get much worse than that. Can't even, like, I should be upgrading stuff, but I'm not going to spend the money on it. Okay. First, we'll not pay homage to the rightful liege. I've thought about sincerely just standing everything down. This is a bad battle. You are an Aragonian revolt. Is there anywhere closer to my... yes. Somewhere closer to my actual war that I can raise these guys. Which is actually ideal. If the AI isn't smart enough to unoccupy this, they're not going to be able to beat me immediately. Which is a huge advantage for me. Because I can stand some troops down. I can dock, stand down, be a lot better off. Prince Asiak. Can be diplomatic, sure. I'm no longer kind. I lose 20 ducats a month. That's pretty bad. But at least now the threat of these little numbnuts is over. So I'm concerned the ERE might decide it's a good idea to come get me. Which it kind of is. Sicily is still a kingdom. She is 71, infirm, minus 1 health, mangled, minus 3 health, so it's minus 4. She can't live forever. I mean, she's not even on a health focus. Like, she's got to be getting up there in age. I love how some of these are like, you can push the claim that you're already pushing. Great. Where is his only war? You have an organizer here, so that's a plus. Are you kidding? Another peasant revolt. Decision time. I can boat them around. I can also greatly increase my reinforcement time if I want to pay for it, but I don't. Hey, look, we're actually gonna get through this time. My aunt is like, yeah, sure, kid. This time your paper doesn't suck. I've had papers rejected in real life. It's not fun. It does feel pretty terrible, to be honest. I don't even know this person. Doesn't seem like a bad person. Alright, we're finally in. Maybe capture this guy. 74 gold, not bad. I'll take it. Okay, then you don't get him back. So I have 9k. He's unsieging. Crap. Good news is it might take him a little while. I'm in at the grand debate. Yay! Siege leader and an organizer there. King Robert will die. That's fine. Yeah, I'm afraid of this. He did die, but, you know, my complicity was revealed, and that's fine. I'm diligent. I can gain nocturnal studies, but my health drops. That's fine. Queen of Munster. this probably doesn't concern me. So he is back up to controlling the whole thing, but I'm not far off of having some. I don't think he's going to push into that. Perhaps friendship is not worth money. Alright, so that's fine. Is he really thinking of attacking me? He is. I don't know if I want to fight, though. I really don't. Like, I don't know how strong he is, but he thinks he can beat me. He can know that infantry. I mean, like, I really outgun him. This is my entire army we're talking about here. If I can't beat him, what's the point? Morale damage, morale defense, narrow flank. I have to believe he's going to be able to do this. I have to believe I can win. If I can't beat his army heads up when I have this big of an advantage, I can't win this war anyway. So we just have to take the fight. He's got that badass Varangian, but that should not in and of itself defeat me. He just lost his left flank. He just lost his center flank. We actually won the battle without losing a single flank. I don't care about the peasant revolts. That sets a different tune for this war. Shield of the Tundra. It's a hell of a title. He's a beast. Cities itself at sight of him for even as short time as it takes him. It's been a while since I've seen a man so repulsive. He's uncouth, deceitful. It's not really a problem. Treat him nicely and it's all good. Is he gonna attack me again? gonna get himself attacked if he doesn't watch out. No, we're not white piecing, thank you though. Kalarasi. Major river crossing penalty, huh? No, we're not doing that. You know, I just realized I don't care what his army does. He has a vulnerability and I intend to take advantage of it. We have a new dynasty member. Let's make this Blavitz. Yeah, okay, fine, but I can't afford to waste a lot of money. Okay, we took some money. We're gonna hit the button. 35 ducats. That's not bad, actually. You know, taking this stuff does help pay for my troops. Patriarch Ionis host? The F? He's pushing a claim on Byzantium. Well, that's not gonna fly. I know sieging Constantinople is difficult, but I think it has to be done. My wife, Cecily, has avoided me for some time now, and the rare occasion when we meet a turn from that passion. I remember the two evenings of arguments and disagreement. Then I come to shock when she told me she no longer loves me, but it hurt more than I thought it would. Really? You broke up with me, huh? I'm excommunicated, so I can't even divorce her. I need money. It's worth it. Re-ups my plus six, I guess. Now I have plus nine. I'm not quite sure why my troop count dropped so badly, but sure. Who are you? What are you fighting? Shia uprising. Dieter jumped up 3 points and got a skill. That's fast. Why is the HRE sieging me? He called the Kaiser in on me. Holy crap. Wow. Okay, it said I had 4k in vassals to raise someplace. And I don't see them anywhere. Sorry, that's how many I have raised? I'm confused. Hey, Doggy. If you're talking about the Gavelkind stuff... I did look through it. I'm not sure when I'm gonna get a chance to push that envelope, though, because right now I'm, fighting a hell of a war here. So I've had trouble winning battles. I could definitely use better units. Siege equipment is slowing me down. And the fact that the HRE jumped in on this is just insane. I mean, like, unreal. I don't know who to name her after. Oh, that's tempting. If we get this battle in, it's gonna be huge. Yes. Stack wipe? Killed half. Not bad. Apparently HRE is fighting Germany's army. That's great. Keeps me busy. Keeps him busy so I don't have to worry about it. Pope has set my law of free investiture. Decline on theological grounds. I'm already excommunicated. He's not going to do much. So he's got 10k suffering attrition up there. That's fine. I got 15k. As long as both armies don't merge up, I'm good. Oh, thank you. Siege of Constantinople. Black Cairne. It's gonna take 120 days. That's really what it comes down to. It's 120 days. Kruvna is gonna try to unseat stuff. Are there any weak spots I can take advantage of? I know it feels like I'm spending a lot of time looking for weak spots. But after the way I played last night, I can't afford to play this stupid, you know? Their interior. Hello. You seem tempting. I don't care about that. Let him think he's got a chance at unseizing his capital. I'm gonna take down this. I actually don't think I have any better options than to straight up assault. It cost me a little bit of manpower. That puts me at 52% war score. This is a vulnerability, and it's a direct holding. It's probably the best I'm going to get. Except that I'm suffering 1.3% attrition for no reason. Decided to tour Krakow to receive the adulation of my subjects, but as my open carriage took a turn past the scroll depository, I suddenly heard the whizzing sound of an arrow flying mere inches from ahead. My god, they're going to kill us all. I have been caught in a deadly crossfire. One of the arrows digs into my shoulder, and as I struggle to remove it, the final blow is delivered. An arrow strikes my temple, and my head is thrown back into the left. Back into the left. Last night, I just played really badly, and I guess now I'm dead. I mean, so be it. Nothing I can really do about it, really. Even with scholarship focus, I can't get into the Hermetics. Well, we're Raging Paul. We're a warrior. War focus time. We are way low on domain, which is not ideal. And apparently my entire army disappeared? Am I missing something here? Okay, there it is. It's back. I was, like, very alarmed for a minute. Good, I kept all of the important stuff. Raiders, I can't do anything about. There's just a lot I can't help right now. So if you're telling me I just raised 4,000 men, where the F are they? Chancellor can be the king of Sweden. Pumania ate Estonia, I see. That's unfortunate. Men who are not rulers, who exist what other things do you have? Damage 117%. Yeah, for 15 ducats I can invite you. I can you're leading the center and narrow flank. I mean, I don't know if that's a good combo or not, but we'll invite him. And we'll invite anyone who's a particularly skilled fighter. I mean, we're Raging Paul now. What do our current commanders look like? This is actually not a bad person to have as a commander. He's not ideal, but he's got a lot of modifiers. No world in which I'm actually making a profit. What kind of fighter am I? I have a little brother for an heir. I can't die during this war, because if I die, then my claim war ends. So that's a thing to keep in mind. Blessed has passed. Of course, we're going to start a crown focus in our capital. So Lithuania and the other kingdom have now merged, which is annoying. I've been excommunicated and I get a peasant revolt. Sweet. Yeah, I thought so. Give my ward a proper German Catholic upbringing. I don't care. Why is Cephalonia sieging stuff down? Defending the German war? I mean, he should be Dynasty. There's a lot here that just cannot be asked to deal with. Let me snipe that. I'll take it. His army's at low morale for some reason. I gotta put Barrymore here. I need theater. And I guess I need Valtteri. Great commanders, way more soldiers, better morale. He'll get there the 25th. We'll get there a little after, but that's okay. The numbers will look a little off, but they've got low morale. We don't. It should be an easy just walk in and smash. Or not. I mean, we could lose this battle too. That's fine. That's great. What the hell just happened? I didn't even take over his siege, huh? Do see an opening here. Running out of names here. It's not ideal. Are you freaking out of your mind? Not having an easy time here, and all of a sudden he's got double the defense that they had. The faithful prepare for war. Yeah, okay. We're no longer excommunicated, that's a plus. How bad is this? Very bad. Really, just, I have to maintain my focus. I can't get lost. I'll get a host. Just what I needed. Why can't I get on the boats that aren't enough boats? I'm on the bottom, that's right. And of course we didn't get on the boats that are right here. Nah, that would make sense. This campaign is torched, actually. Wow, I was even re-sieging your stuff for you because it was occupied and you just betrayed me. I know nothing good is happening right now. That's my capital getting sieged down. Apparently I'm in the holy people, smart people thing. My only hope of even coming close to this point is stand down my personal levy, re-raise, just white piece out of this. can't believe I have to give this war up. I had it at 79. I lost battles I shouldn't have lost. Jesus. I won an... I don't know, man. Why would they even choose some random lady who's, by the way, in my prison, in someone else's prison? This basically fits with how my life has gone for the last week. Can't afford the money. I'm out of troops, basically, is what we're telling you. I don't care. I don't care. There's nothing I can do. I can take my capital back. Tell my marshal to train troops. Somehow I'm finding the HRE again. I'm just like on top of it all, right? is capital. He really should not win this fight. We got victory. River crossing penalty again. I'm actually broke. Yep, I lost another battle. Finnish invasion of Pomerania. I had money! Oh my god, are you freaking serious? Sure. Hey, Tashi. It's not going well, man. I gotta be honest. I'm getting my butt kicked. Who? Here's one that I haven't seen in a while. Now I'm kind of just waiting when I shouldn't be, but... Alright, I paid my army. Why? Yeah, that better be on. We have way more men. We have better tech. I have to win this. Alright, we won a battle. Took back some land. Now things are starting to look a little up. She's the one that they're pushing the claim for, guys. I'm broke already. Six gold. Take it. 145 gold. Could be worth it. Yes. It's 2-1, we have troops, we have morale, it shouldn't be that bad. Another 5% war score, go to Kalis, that should be vulnerable. Siege that down, maybe push for a white piece. Yes, thank you. Kingdom of Sicily and other titles from Queen Vax the Great. And a bunch of wars, but that's okay. Okay, we've cut it down to 25 negative war score. Still want white piece. What's next on the list of targets? That's it for the Sompy band. Yes. I don't have a choice. If I had boats, I could maybe do something about that. All of a sudden, Germany's allied to me, even though they're revolting against me? That makes no sense. Actually, I occupy that already. Interesting. Oh, I have a lot of troops down here I didn't even know existed. What the F? This war is a Sicilian invasion of Egypt. So I obviously want to win that war. This is a holy war for Kabylia, which we control. Are we defending in that war? We are. It's a lot of money. Our economy is not particularly well balanced. Might be one of those weird situations where I have a kid who's gonna die. That's perfect. This might be one of those really weird situations where I'm granting my son a kingdom, or at least some property. My brother, rather. County of Tunis. There's a Duke of Tunis already. Crap. Definitely don't need this land. I'll tell you that much. What land do I own outside of my capital duchy? I don't mind granting him the Kingdom of Sicily. Cuts down a lot of my problems. Probably even improves my income situation, to be honest. Oh, but Wizzle's been overcome with fatigue. Call my court physician. Yeah, it's better. Still freaking broke. I'm gonna get through this. One way or another, I am getting through this. He's a friend. So that theater is squared. I mean, the outcome is de facto the same. I don't care specifically about who does what. Good fighting. Personal combat skill. Take it. I'm brave. Actually, just stack like the little squad of his. Mayor Pomeralia. You want a white piece yet? No? Battle of Biscara is where? 14. That's a problem. Like they really just want to fight me. I only have one siege leader. appoint him commander. Drop him here. Hey, Pump Elche. Yeah, this is crazy. This is absolutely a disaster of a campaign right now. I could have had a claim on Byzantium if my character didn't die and my vassals didn't revolt. That's where I'm at right now. That's how frustrated I am. But I have a chance here. Knowing a lot of their war score comes from there is a huge help to me. This is by far one of the most trying and difficult campaigns I have ever run. Oh, I own this land directly too? That's cool. Once they're there, I can send them down here. Just have to win this stupid revolt. I know. I have 8,000 Knights Templar just sitting here like bums. Please, I'll happily take your help. Don't get anything killed. I'll be a light infantryman. Wife is pregnant. Yay! Yeah, in the meantime, England's taking over half of Ireland, which is not what I want at all. Deal with it. 30 defense leading the center. I mean, this is not going to be the best battle I've ever taken, but it shouldn't be the end of the world either. Boost town infrastructure a bit. Should just be a close button there. Way over my vassal limit. Why is that? How did France take back part of Toulouse? All I know is I have to go rip shit riot on these people. Oh, Bavaria's independent, huh? You know, I have a lot of bookkeeping to do, so I'm going to take a break here. I want to thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, thanks. I don't know how. But please hit the like, share, subscribe buttons. It really does help the channel grow. It lets me know you're watching so I can make more of it. And I really do appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. And as always on this channel, La Paz. Is there anything else to even look at that's worth noting? Sunni is up here. Buddhist is over here. African still exists. Catholic is pretty strong. I should have Norway under my control, but I'm a screw up. No, you know what? We're not wrapping this up. We're doing this. We're pushing this all the way. Kabylia and Roshka. Somehow this Ivan guy became king of Ruthenia. And yeah, I kind of thought that should be my dynasty. Can I even transfer you, Cabilia? Kujawaya, Silesia. Sicily somehow wound up with some of my stuff. Do you want the money? I've nerfed that a bit. Tell me about the sun. This is a battle I did not like the odds of, but it's not over yet. Got the apprentice mission, so I will take an apprentice. It wasn't pleasant. I'm settling over my vassal limit again. Buy my wife something nice. I have no money. We are fighting just a boatload of wars here. I have way more guys and there's no terrain advantage. This should be a win. No, we're not having another Malkos. Mabulch. I'm kind. Oh, perfect timing. Someone's just gonna have to deal with that. The Bulgar have converted, that's cool. So, who is the guy I need to siege here? She won't form an alliance with me. Political concerns. You're my wife. So where's the schmuck's capital? Blessed be his name. Are you kidding? What's my personal combat skill? 23, and I lost to some guard. Sweet. I'm done. This is such unbelievable BS. It's like the third murder I've suffered in like 2 hours. I am now a child in way over his head. Three. It's my order of succession. We have people, it's just not enough. The money, jackass. I don't really have an army to do much with. can maybe beat these guys, but it's not going to be easy. Well, I'm locked. Because, of course, I need more peasants to revolt, right? That's what I need. Yep. I'm losing 50 ducats a turn. That's one thing I can just stem the bleeding. I'm not kidding, I'm going to win this war. I have a claim on the ERE, right? I do. freaking consumption. I'm not even ready to deal with you yet. Just chill. Invasion of Egypt. Still use a weak claim on the ERE. I can even create vulnerabilities that I could later exploit. They literally just don't stop. Why am I North Korea? Oh, Egypt. Right. And this is where I really stop and take a break here. I gotta thank you all again so much for joining me. It did not go as planned, but we did expand. Right? We did not lose our war. We lost a few characters. We didn't lose our war. We survived pretty much everything. I doubt we can do much to win the crusade, but maybe we can get some money and some, Right now we would get 79 ducats. That's not good. We're gonna up this number real soon. Get me another siege leader real quick. I have to totally fix this realm. Good news is, I can make a lot of vassals very happy. So why can't I grant him the kingdom that I want to grant him? It sort of bugs me. Just a test here. if Denmark doesn't like me very much. But I grant you, Gabi Shili. That's not what I clicked. Immigrant, Lithuania, Queen Bree, Lithuania, Dimieta is yours. One more on the ocean. This is where I created Vassal Republic in the Mediterranean, isn't it? I need to spend more time with this. So, yeah, emergencies are dealt with more or less. There's going to be problems. I want to thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit like, share, subscribe. It really helps the channel grow. Let me know what you're watching so I can make more of it. I really do appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. And as always on this channel, La Paz.